We're two black women, multicultural, multinational, and we wanted to be winemakers. We came to Wells Fargo as an agriculture-based company, and we're growing incredibly fast. Wells Fargo was able to support our business in a way that other folks weren't able to.
We hope that as our business evolves, more women, more people of color become an integral part of these wineries
to make sure that we sustain our industry and there's a future for all of us.